200-watt transfer tower. But anyway, yeah, that's on the back page of QST this month. So it says Event Horizon of ZX.
One thing that's nice is the extra 100 watts. You almost don't really need an amplifier much. Pretty neat rig, Don. Maybe that's what you need over there, you think?
Don, I'm not gonna be able to tell until I get that G5RV up, I think. And this is rated at 100 watts. This is my G76. I'm not real sure if put out that much. I don't know.
You can find out if you get you a watt meter on there and a tuner. Your tuner will tell you for sure what it's putting out. That tuner has PEP. Power output, peak power, and you can find out.
5 GWP. Yeah, well, I've played with it some in the past and cranked up the power and so forth, but I'm not sure it got to 100% or not. I don't want to blow anybody's eardrums out.
No, 100 watts. Oh, you know. But don't do it without an antenna. That'll be into the radio if you're on HF. You don't have an HF antenna, let you run into a dummy load.
Have a dummy load.
You do, though, on the, that tuner has a dummy load that you got, I think.
Not built in. You have to attach one to the back.
Does it? Okay, this one here has a 300 watt dummy load, I think. Really? Remember not to put the whole amplifier into that too. But dummy load years ago with a 300 watt light bulb, probably not a good idea, but it worked. Down light bulb and glow myself. Absolutely, absolutely. It is. Anyway, yeah, it's 200 watt transmit power. But anyway, yeah, that's on the back page of QST this month. So it says Event Horizon of ZX.
One thing that's nice is the extra 100 watts. You almost don't really need an amplifier much. Pretty neat rig, Don. Maybe that's what you need over there, you think?
No, Don, I'm not gonna be able to tell until I get that G5RV up, I think. And this is rated at 100 watts, this IC746, but I'm not real sure if it's put out that much. I don't know.
Find out if you get you a watt meter on there and a tuner. Your tuner will tell you for sure what it's putting out. That tuner has PEP, power output, peak power, and you can find out.
5 GWP. Yeah, well, I've played with it some in the past and cranked up the power and so forth, but I'm not sure it got to 100% or not. I don't want to blow anybody's eardrums out.
No, 100 watts. Oh, you know. But don't do it without an antenna. That'll be into the radio if you're on HF. You don't have an HF antenna, let you run into a dummy load.
Have a dummy load.
You do, though, on the, that tuner has a dummy load that you got, I think.
Not built in, you have to attach one to the back.
Does it? Okay, this one here has a 300 watt dummy load, I think.
Mm-hmm.